We're heading back to our breaking news right now. A wildfire burning in the El Dorado County community of Kyburz along Highway 50 east of Placerville. And CAL FIRE has told us that power lines are down, so they are concerned about that. The Highway Patrol tells us officers are knocking on doors. And we're joined right now live on the phone with Daniel Berlant from CAL FIRE. How many acres, or what are we talking about here in terms of size of this fire?
Well, we just got an engine at scene, and they're reporting that the fire is about a quarter of an acre, so not too bad. But definitely unusual for this time of year.
And the big concern would be clearly that we haven't had, it's about one of the driest Decembers on record, let's put it that way. The winds are blowing, at least in the Sacramento area, quite strongly. How strong are the winds up in the Kyburz area right now? And could this potentially push this fire out of control? Is that your big fear?
The winds are definitely the biggest concern, especially as you go higher into the elevation through the passes there. The winds pick up their speed. But you hit it on the head. We have not seen a lot of rain this year. And don't let those cooler temperatures fool you. It's the low humidity and the strong winds that allow fires just like this one, and just like the rash of fires that we saw just a couple weeks ago at the beginning of December. That's what happens when we have weather conditions like this.
And again, Daniel, of course, you have been telling us that you have had CHP officers knocking on doors of cabins in this community. Have you guys run into anybody that says, you know what, I'm going to stay right here?
You know what, at this point, not so much. You know, a lot of those are vacation homes, so there aren't residents at home. We do expect once we're able to ensure that the power lines are turned off and our firefighters can safely go in there, it shouldn't take us too long to put this fire out. So we don't fear that this is going to be something that's going to take a long time to handle. But again, a usual thing for this time of year. And it's a good note for everybody to understand that we got to be extra fire safe this time of year.
Daniel, real quick, how many of perhaps folks, homeowners, are affected by this? And two, do you have any idea how this started?
You know, it is a pretty sparse area. There's not a lot of homes.
Right.
There are some vacation cabins. So not many people affected. Like you said, CHP is going door to door, just making sure they're aware of what's going on.
Okay.
But at this point, we don't have a cause. Obviously, power lines are down, and that's something we'll look
into
to investigate.
Daniel Berlant with CAL FIRE, we appreciate it. And we all check back with you and give you folks at home more information as we get it.
Yeah, again, Daniel Berlant from CAL FIRE saying that this was a mostly vacation area.
Mm-hmm.
You have to think about people who are on break right now, though, wanting what would have been a white Christmas had we had any snow up the hill. But this year, not the case. So we'll continue to watch this and monitor it. Hopefully it doesn't go bigger than it is right now.